us, you know, when people eat meat, they tend to take on the actual stress of the meat, and they take on the actual, because we know that life is in the blood of any fleshly creature. Life is in the blood. So you cooking the blood into these meats. You're cooking the hormones into these meats. You're cooking the traumatic experience into these meats, the transgenerational epigenetic.